Welcome back to Subnautica. First things first. We were doing the other day things. Maybe wrong. Yes.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Let's get some food. And portals. We wanted to open portals, we could not. Why? Because portals work in a primary secondary model, we can say. It's our that is the bastard. Our submarine is there. We'll be able to reach that champion. Will be difficult, but let's try. Try to go here. Okay, perfect. I was thinking, no, we can always use the grappling hook. Okay, first. It was throwing the teleportation. Muchas gracias. No, igual quiero de. Finally. Hoy toca. A veces hago stream en inglés. Y vivo en Inglaterra. Que no me aparco.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Enough to survive. I think for this we don't need the. We don't need the ground. I'm going to do is that is the bastard still shooting. Let's get some fishes. I won't run this place. There is one. Okay. 44. Cool. Let me see. No te preocupes, puedo hablar en español cuando me escribe en español. Un día a la semana lo hago en inglés porque eso, vivo en el Reino Unido y para mis amigos de aquí hago algunos en inglés.
Thank you.
that portal? What happened with that portal that we could not open?
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Portals work, as I was saying, primary and secondary. And the secondary are only activated when you activate the primary. So that portal is a secondary one. So we cannot activate it directly. I don't know if the portal we have here was primary, I think. So let's try. Master portal. So this also is a destination portal only. Must be a console on the portals too. As far as I know. Or not. It seems like, looks like something that I will raise. Maybe not now. And we cannot assign this to. No, we cannot assign the cubes to the inventory, so we cannot carry them. So. This is where we pick the energy cubes. And this, we cannot take it. Yeah, I want this. So I think we know where there is another portal in the
passing one
in the island.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oof. Let's move this somewhere more relevant now.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
And the battery, how is the battery? 43.
Engine powering up.
Amazing. This will install the solar power energy. Yes, move it near the entrance of the caves. And we need to go soon to the other island. Venga, hasta luego. Gracias por pasarte. Another thing we were not right the other day is that it's not that you can only go through the portal with the prompt suit. It's that you can go with the prompt suit.
Engine powering down.
It's amazing that now we can charge things while moving. These cells are fully charged. 100. Let's pick the fully charged ones and replace for non-charged ones. Need to go. And there is a door on the other side. Yeah. 0. This one. You. New one. And there is another one with 8%. They charge faster here. Amazing. Okay, so let's go out. Not going down, probably. Where am I going? Ah, not hurting. This entrance. Maybe here. No. I remember it was one entrance out. We're going. Nice view. One day when I'm back on Earth. Here in the island we won't have food problems also. We can get the trees up. One that is marked with precursor lamps. No. Is edible? No. We enter from this side. Ah, so we, instead of throwing it outside, we throw it inside. Weird. What I'm not having. I go to the number 5. Number 8? Let's see. Nothing is. Nighttime already? It was inside the cave. What I'm looking for. No! The entrance of the cave. Maybe it's going down. Maybe it's going down. What I'm looking is that I'm looking for. No, not here. In one of the caves, there was an entrance. Like another alien place. It actually was still going more up. These things are kind of guiding us to that place. Maybe. Nice view. Maybe it's still going here. Yes, there is. That is a portal with a stand. So let's see. This is the place. Let's enter the portal. I think this goes probably not to a weird place. Blue, 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 blue. This is like we were saying, a secondary portal. They also have these things. And I think still in the island. Let's see what we can find here. That is the other island. So we have connection between the two islands now. Oh, that's amazing. go to see. Where are we now? Is there an exit on this place or? We just need to come. There's no doors here. Cave entries. No. Maybe is that we come from up there? It's just a one direction portal. No. Yeah, no, we can go up. Following that ramp. We need to see what was the device to deactivate the weapon. I was saying that we cannot deactivate it if we are infected. Where Aurora. Which tree is this? Can we get some? No. We have bulbo trees here. Is this the other base we saw? Places. There we go. Oh, nice. That plant. The red one glows in the dark. Interesting place, there are bases up there. We were in that one. We were in that one before. But we did not see those ones. Maybe we cannot access that part of the island if it's not through the portal. Interesting. Makes me feel better that we're in a place that has bulbo trees. What is this? What are you? Stasis rifle. This is new.
New blueprint acquired.
Well, he is not saying what it is. But yes, I will see. Disinfected water. What else we have here? Oh, lantern fruit. Rampal. So this is also a place where we could scan the interior, I guess. Let's scan. Burn palm, okay. Group basket. Lantern fruit. Good. H2O. Es, no te ves. We have seeds for that. Edible the fruit. I don't think we will be quick enough to return from the deep.
Integrating new PDA data.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Interesting. So this guy was talking about being ill, having visions, and I think we can be ill too, because that was the machine was telling us. You cannot activate that if you are infected or something like that. Let's go to the other base. Is in this direction, yes. Yes. What we have here? Marvel melons, we want that. Habitation location.
PDA data.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials. Nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
So previous survivors were thinking on just establishing here. Penny's potato. Those are good. Marble melon is now with this. I'm thinking on getting quick back. Marble melons are that we really want to be able to grow. No. tell me that I need to swim now? Perfect. Where was the place? Was around here? No, that was the other place we saw. Or Marble Melon. Marble Melon seed. I don't think the seed will get rotten or something. It was 40 meters more away also. What's the other place we visit? I remember this. Must be... Actually, we could have visited those places before.
Seek fluid intake.
I hope we have... Yes, we have water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
We reached more or less the middle of this. On which area? Not this, because this was the other place, must be in this direction. I remember we saw the landscape with the aurora on the right. Must be around here. Not in the water. Several of those plants. Find it. It was more towards the border of the island. That's, we went to that place. Yeah, I remember those trees. Could be here. Nice. the good thing is that we are not going to get or starve here. Yeah, we are not going to be able to get this potato. Seeds. Where are you, cave entrance? I hear like electric bus from my right. Not my right. More intense, I say. No, here it is. The sound was the key. So, no. More exits. So now we know. Woof. We have med kits. Let's go back to the submarine now. Let's try in the submarine to plant things. Even if we need to take out the. Some of the plants that we already have. Let's go this direction. I think it's going up the exit, yes. Light. Whee! Well, now during night time probably we are not charging batteries. Doesn't matter. Blum, 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 blum.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
So let's try to do that. Let's put all the seeds here. Now we want this. Watermelon, this. We can switch containers. And palm all Chinese potato. I don't know if we can plant that. Well. Okay. So we want. Until it's put marvelous seed. Yeah, and we can put more seeds. And this potato that requires full slot. We have a smaller seed. Just those. We have space for. Yes, I mean, the only thing is that we will need to... Titanium. We will need to have... more... not so... super convenient... just walking 2 meters. Any exchange we can have. Yes, we have titanium. Titanium, we don't have titanium. It's terrible. We have titanium in the... here. We don't have any. Nothing. Nothing here. We have a lot of copper, lithium. Let's do one thing. Let's put the seeds in one of those. Let's go into the water. Well, we can plant the... No, we cannot. There is something... that we can use here for titanium. What are you? Lead. There's nothing here.
Passing 100 meters.
I know.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Silver. Okay, this can be what we need. Come on. Two, we need 4. There are more pieces there. No, nothing here. Let's get some oxygen before going crazy. We need to. This is for us. Scanner. 2 more here. No, we cannot directly. Doesn't matter. With that, is enough. We Perfecto. Perfecto. Ah, yes. We need to get titanium here. Or perfect. To drop. We need only two. So now we can put here more seats. One here. That one's. We had all seats here. No, we cannot plant the. Should be okay. The batteries are fully charged. Temperature is okay. Where do we want to go now? Has been any. Losing our logs. 72. Yeah, what's the last thing that they cannot reach the planet for us, but they can wait for us near the planet. Cannot leave when that cannon is online. That about. Disease. So they are investigating the disease here. The West of Enforcement Platform. Enforcement. Thermal power facilities. So here we have clues where there are more places. The disease research facility. We have the disease is in a cave 800 meters deep in this place. I think this is the enforcement platform. This means we are. We are near. It's saying southwest. A system with extensive fossil record. Location southwest of enforcement platform. If that is enforcement platform, southwest is that more or less. 22 tail of the. Let's see. With this, we can go really deep. bad thing that we still don't have. I don't know if we will have one day. We still have gold in...
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
Let's put it here.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
No, 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 no. Is we cannot yet produce food that we can take with us, like the water. Leave me alone. Oh, oh. Now we are going really deep. Yeah, yeah. So this planet sounds like a... Oh, what's that? That sounds interesting. Is it marking the map? Another box. That is... interesting, but it's not what we are coming here. We're looking for a cave entrance. Southwest is the direction. Ooh, what are you? What are you? It's time for us to... thermal plant. Plants 31%. We don't want to be here. Better. Thank you. within the grapple hoist that doesn't release us when we reach the top, so we can wait there and charge our pulsion. Jump a little bit higher. Wait a little bit more. Go a little bit more. This is a great way of escaping places. Place, come on. Oh, that was good jump. And they're 50 meters away. Ready for exploring those places. The wise thing will be finding the... I don't know how they can go the Cyclops. I'm finding a theft module. So we can explore that in a place where we are safe. And then go out with the prom. Without the hook, probably we will be in danger now. Big guy teleportation. No. We are near.
Systems online.
We repair it from here? Yeah. Buenos dias. Coy. Potato. Potatoes are also really good. Burn palm. No, this is shit. Potato. Let's plant a potato here. Thank you. Marvel Melon. Okay, that's different. So Marvel Melons can plant Marvel Melon seeds. This is useless. And let's plant more melons. I'm gonna plant more melons now. Do we want to keep the seeds? And for now we have a lot of space. Dun, dun, dun. We plant that. Put it here. Okay. Let's put this in here. We have our steam farm part done. Hey, what happened? The webcam is not working. Again. How long have been without working? Yes. Again. That should be okay. Yes. Okay, so we have this ready. I hope it was not like that for a long time. So what can we do now? Options that we have. What is it? How deep can this thing go? 800 meters. We have blueprints for this. We'll be able to go deeper. Well, we have stasis. Place physical objects in place. Physical objects in place. I'm not sure if what is not a physical object. Okay. Modification, Cyclops, this module, ingredients unknown. Where can we find that? Vehicle upgrades. Cyclops, Cyclops upgrades, the module NK1, nothing. Buenas. I need this to think. We. Options we have. Yeah, is we want to explore more alien bases, but we are not sure where they are. We've seen in our exploration something alien base one. We have been right around here. No, this is where we have been, in this place. Floating thingy. So this is floating thingy. Hit area. It could be that the entrance is around here. Melons are growing. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Where were the other notes of other place? Thermal power facility. Oof, we cannot go to that place yet. They're just giving clues. Even 800 meters, not 900. Well, no, 900 is the how deep we can go with the probe. Location, okay, system with extensive fossil record. Disease research facility.
Powering up.
100 everything in charge. So good now. West. This is the other place, so that is where we go from, and we can go to that place instantly. We think it can be base too. Let's go to our second base. Let's see what we can do. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. We all live in the Gamma submarine. Hey, a friend. Ooh. Hello. Hello. now to look for a parking place. Okay. We have... Let's get all the titanium quartz. Let's go to with the town. What we need for this? Six, we have. So we have a room here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is starting to look more like a base. New things, tools. Let's go for a Divus power cell charger or battery charger. Power cell. Let's find titanium to keep building things. Oh, yes, why not? Can be there. And Jonah, I hate you. I don't want you near my base. Okay, we need metal things or titanium resource. This is copper. Enough for now. Good with water and food. Alt deposits. Where are you? Scrap metal. I guess we have already explored this place. Nothing here. See? Titanium, one. Perfect. We are rich. Something we can scan this? Yes. Titanium. Copper. Titanium. Another thing.
Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Is this a scary place or not? Not yet. Then do we have 6? That appears sometimes is coming from a mod or something. That'd be annoying. Sorry. My base 2. Old deposit, not interest. No, this 7. Titanium. Well, we have not too much, but some. Thank you. What can we get here? Enforcement panels. Lithium. We need lithium for that. We have lithium. Scanner room, moon pool. Lithium here. Lead. Lithium. Let's do this properly and start reinforcement. Reinforcement. Not there. Ah, here. Okay. Hey.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. I think can we build here? The water is... The water machine was... Need some gel. Where was that thing? The water device here? Yes. Titanium, copper and aerogel. That is aerogel. What we need for aerogel. Aerogel. Fluid intake. Could be angel sign. No, it's not too bad.
Vital signs stabilizing.
So let's build some plants. Yeah, also. Over here. I think that's a terrible location. Here we have for another one. We have 3 titanium. We don't have seats here, but we have in the submarine. We should have. We can have a place for also some survival things.
Captain, all systems online.
What do we plant? I guess bulbo trees are more reliable. And more easy. Perfect, we have that. Another one. Okay, each one has these 4 seeds. We can consume these. Let's get 4 more seeds. These 4 more seeds. This 40. Yeah, Marvel Melon are better. I will see this if 7 and 9. And each one of those give those are the seeds. No? We cannot see it from the seeds. Was more than that probably. Some melons. And I think that should be all for today. For the next episode, we are going to leave the part of finding more alien bases, probably the one that was mentioned in the notes. This is research facility. Now that we have the idea that we have a disease, other survivors from our ship, I think from the previous ship that crashed here, were infected. And if they have containing the, who is the good name, pronoun, enforcement platform, disease research. This sounds like a planet with an infection, and that kind of could be to avoid people leaving the planet with the infection, or people entering the planet and get the infection. Let's see. Quarantine planet, it looks like. We'll see. We'll see in the next episode what we discover. And again.